I'm not used to this level of tiredness. And I was like, why do I feel like this? And I realized I scuba dived this whole weekend. Had a total of 6 dives. So my lungs have been pressurized. I have increased levels of nitrogen. And I was like, oh shit. No wonder it feels crazy, because it takes 18 hours for your body to absorb all the nitrogen. Hasn't been 18 hours yet. Started training at like 6 a.m. or 7 a.m. this morning. And yeah. All right, there it is, motherfuckers. The first and last time that I do a GoPro workout. Y'all requested it, so I was like, all right, let's do one. But man, it's really difficult. Back in the day when I used to do these GoPro workouts, I don't think I had as much exercise variation or as many sets or as many endeavors. But these days, like, I'm trying to accomplish so much. Mobility, martial arts, getting better at fight strategy, strength training, metabolic conditioning. There's so much I'm trying to do, and I'm already stressed out from my own programming and also sticking a schedule. Because back then, if a workout took 4 hours, fuck it. All I was doing was writing skits, you know? But these days, if I don't get my workout in, boom, that's it. It's a wasted day. I gotta go on to my meetings. All my meetings are already preset. But you guys requested it, so I was like, fuck it, let's bring it back. Bring the throwback back, keep it old school. And I finished a workout, a really good workout though. So thanks to you guys for holding me accountable, because I was like, man, if I'm recording my own workout, I don't wanna puss out. So I started off today with some squats, and I'm slowly recovering my back, rehabbing it, and I'm pretty happy today. I was supposed to increase by 5 pounds on each side, so last week I hit 315 for 3 sets of 5, and then I had 2 back off sets. But I was like, you know what, with the training I'm trying to do right now, since I'm not really peaking for a meet, I don't want to progress in terms of weights, I want to progress in terms of volume. Today I did 315, 3 sets of 6, and then next week I'll do 3 sets of 7, and then next week 3 sets of 8, and then I'll bump it up to 325 or 335, 3 sets of 5 with the 2 back off sets. So that way I'm constantly increasing volume, and I'm not increasing weight but decreasing volume. Because typically it would be like, let's say I do a 315, 3 sets of 5, and if it feels good, I'll do 325, 3 sets of 5, but then the week after that I might do 335, only like 3 sets of 3. So I don't want to decrease volume, I want to increase volume, increase my work capacity. And then afterwards I did my circuit, like I explained before. The circuit's been helping out a lot. It's pretty much 10 rounds, 2 rounds on, 1 round off, and I structured it just like a fight so I can get used to what a fight pace feels like. And I'm forever will be an athlete. Even if I don't ever do a Muay Thai fight or amateur fight or anything like that, in my mind, I always want to train like an athlete. I don't believe in aimlessly training, because if you want to aimlessly train, you might as well just jog around the block. You're increasing your cardiovascular, but it's not going towards a specific goal. And for me, it's all about specific goals. Like, why do you want to save money? Just to save money? Or do you want to save money because you want to buy a specific house, a specific car, a specific lifestyle, a specific college education for your kids? I think it's really important to know why you're doing things. And so that's how I structure my training. But thank you guys so much. I had a great time training today and talking to you guys. I know this is a little bit more up close and personal, because I don't have to wait for a camera guy to come and talk to me. I can just directly talk to you guys. Even though I didn't really talk very much, because I'm in the middle of the circuit, I'm dying.
Last round, motherfucker!
Don't forget to support the brand. Get Barber Brigade. I got my Humble Script hoodie here, and then I was wearing the Mantra black tee. I got my trucker hat, and I also had my socks on. And I would usually say, hey man, if you like this video, put in the comments below, I'll do another one, but fuck that, motherfucker. Peace.